Grandma has assassinated Rudolph, flying over our house this year. Some folks say there's no such thing as Santa, but our New Year's feast is reindeer. Gran's been seriously brooding while massages soothe her back. Who could guess that she was plotting her revenge for the savage attack? We tried to stop the package. Granny sent it to the North Pole, but Mrs. Claus is serving spiced deer sausage with Santa's breakfast roll.
Yay!